she wore the name of Michael's wife. And she really were the true love of my life. But she ran off with my best mate Jim, and I really do miss him. Cause we used to crowd green ball in Tuesday night. Around the house I still see Jim's face, with the knick-knacks that she left around the place. So I'm flooding the stuff on eBay. You see, my eBay is really aimed. And there's a starting bid and a quid at the bullseye he's held. I've got two bids in for the road and Keating hat. And the 2 hours could go on the bread in the photo. Yes, eBay's late for selling all your cats. Yes, Tucker, the bullseye. There's Patrick Swayze DVD. I feel like auctioning me heart, but until then I'll start by selling all her nice and blessed CDs. Oh, believe you me, I'm auctioning the lot. Please check out all the feedback I have got. I'm selling Chesney Oxford posters and Backstreet Boys Mix coasters and a bomb showing up and he's going away. Two bits in for the rolling Keating hat. And the 2 hours would go on the thread in the photo. Yes, he lay great to selling all his hat.
Here we go!
Well, I sold the lot and I feel empty inside, as my true emotions can no longer hide. But I'm selling something for now.
I'm going to look at my PayPal account. There's nearly £7,000 in there. I'm going to buy a Citroen Berlingo.
And there's a starting bid of a quid on the bullseye £3,000.
Second hand.
I've got two bids in for the road and seating out.
Only 3,000 mile on the clock.
I've got 2 hours to go on the thread in the photo. Yes, he made great to sell it for your cat.
Thank you very much, mate. May I take this opportunity to thoroughly recommend the Citroen Berlingo? Not only is it roomy for passengers, but if you drop the back seat, you can get a pallet in it, so think about that.